understand that if you are here tonight singing, that the doors are being locked and you have been conscripted into the South Freeport Congregational Church choir.
Thank you.
41.
21.
21. 40. 7,
21. 21, got that one.
suggest we do three verses. I don't care what they are, whoever picked this. I suggest we do three verses, and the second one we sing will be a cappella. I keep hearing all these parts.
1, 2, 3.
Here we go. So, number one, we sing. We sing it all. But a cappella on verse 2. Okay, here we go. Thank you. They're good, strong words. Thank you. 569, 74, 731, 30. What else did I miss?
451.
451.
74.
74, I got it. 265. Okay, let's start with these. 444.
Thank you.
save that one for the end, or towards the end when we can stand and do all four verses. Sorry. Hold on a second. So let me keep going. The 516, I will hold on to that. I'm up to 74. another one where we start with the refrain, and we do a verse, then we go back to the refrain, we do a verse, and then we go back to the refrain. So you're singing the refrain three times, and the verses 1 and 4 in between those. Okay? Here we go.
Thank you.
to pick from, who, which one of you, which one, which two are we doing? Who picked it?
For me, Dad.
1, 3, and 5, says Mr. Wig. Here we go.
Point.
But I've also been asked to do it, we're going to do it slow, and then we're going to But. Five, 69, we do all verses and you stand. And this is absolutely an honor of Ubidies because every time I play this, I think of them. Oh, yes. And don't forget, in case you aren't going to pay attention when everybody starts filing to the fellowship hall, there's a little get-together over there. More like a big shindig. So, make sure everybody don't forget to